The Farms.com Canola Report is brought to you by the Clearfield Production System for Canola and BASF Canada.
Hello, I'm Glen Forster. I'm with BASF. I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about the work that we're doing with HeatLQ in pre-harvest in canola. When we take a look at canola acres over the last couple of years, there's more and more growers that are starting to think about straight cutting canola and starting to do more of their acres with straight cutting canola. With that, there's lots of learning that can happen. Not only are we looking at the pre-harvest, the dry down, the improved weed control with HeatLQ at that pre-harvest, but we're also looking at some of the machinery aspects of it. So we've been working with PAMI to take a look at some of the comparisons of bushels per hour combine in harvest production, the combine efficiency that we have within the combine. This will all help to have less hours in the combine, less wear and tear on machinery. And what we've seen is that this by straight cutting and utilizing a product like heat and to help that dry down is that you're improving that harvest efficiency, you're improving the dry down, and you're combining at a faster speed. All of these things are important and not just about yield when it comes to that harvest efficiency around that straight cutting acre. So we're continuing to work on this. We also want to look at different headers. We're wanting to look at different areas of straight cutting around the machinery and how application and straight cutting is improving not only the yield, not only the quality, but also the efficiency on your equipment. For any more information about straight cutting canola, please contact us or visit our website at www.agsolutions.ca.
The Farms.com Canola Report has been brought to you by the Clearfield Production System for Canola and BASF Canada. Visit www.agsolutions.ca.